Capitol of the United States, December 8th, 1941. Today, the Congress of the United States convenes in a solemn joint session, a session that will hear the President of the United States deliver his message that will ask for a declaration of war with Japan.
The President of the United States. A date which will live in infamy.
Shouting praise the Lord, we're on a mighty mission, all aboard.